A few questions ago, a friend asked, and you replied that the Creator is perfect. He doesn't have any deficiency. So we give contentment like a child gives by going to school or receiving medication. How can we attribute everything to the Creator? What is bestowal for Him?
We can bring contentment to the Creator if we ask for Him to make us similar to Him. That's called that you appreciate Him, His qualities, His essence, and you want to be like Him. This is what you're asking for. You want to return to your father and mother.
You said that He's complete, perfect, and He doesn't have any deficiency.
He is whole. It's you that's not whole. You're not whole. He's whole. And from Him being whole, He's only missing one thing, to bestow to you. Therefore, the fact that you're asking from Him to correct you, to make you like Him, you're bringing Him contentment by that.
That means by passing the light through me to the friends, by that I'm giving Him contentment.
You could say it that way also. Okay. Correct. If you make from Him bestowal to others, then you're bringing contentment to the Creator. The Creator cannot bestow to others only through you, and you're willing to be His representative towards all of humanity. Correct.